There's only one ship.
One? Are you sure?
Yes. They called it the Pillar of Autumn.
Why was it not destroyed with the rest of their fleet?
It fled as we set fire to that planet. But I followed with all the ships in my command.
When you first saw Halo, were you blinded by its majesty?
Blinded?
Paralyzed? Dumbstruck?
No.
Yet the humans were able to evade your ships, land on the sacred ring, and desecrate it with their filthy footsteps.
Noble Hierarchs, surely you understand that once the Parasite attacked...
There will be order in this council!
You were right to focus your attention on the Flood, but this demon, this Master Chief...
By the time I learned the demon's intent, there was nothing I could do.
Look after truth. This has gone on long enough. Make an example of this bungler. The council demands it.
You are one of our most treasured instruments. Long have you led your fleet with honor and distinction. But your inability to safeguard Halo was a colossal failure.
Nay, it was heresy.
I will continue my campaign against the humans.
No, you will not. Soon the great journey shall begin. But when it does, the weight of your heresy will stay your feet. And you shall be left behind.
The plating was about to fail. There's viscosity throughout the gel layer. Optics, totally fried. And let's not even talk about the power supply. You know how expensive this gear is, son?
Tell that to the Covenant.
Well, I guess it was all obsolete anyway. Your new suit's a Mark VI, just came up from Songnam this morning. Try and take it easy until you get used to the upgrades. Okay, let's test your targeting first thing. Please look at the top light, good. Now look at the bottom light, alright? Look at the top light again. That's it. Now the bottom one. Okay. Everything checks out. Stand by. I'm gonna offline the inhibitors. Move around a little, get a feel for it. When you're ready, come meet me by the zapper. Hey, take it easy! Pay attention, because I'm only going over this once. This station will test your recharging energy shields. Your new armor shields are extremely resilient, very efficient. Oh, as you can see, they recharge a lot faster! If your shields go down, find some cover, wait for the meter to read fully charged.
That, or he can hide behind me. You done with my boy here, Master Guns?
I don't see any training wheels.
His armor's working fine, Johnson, so shut your chilly hole. You're free to go, son. Just remember, take things slow.
Don't worry. I'll hold his hand.
So, Johnson, when you gonna tell me how you made it back home in one piece?
Sorry, Guns. It's classified.
My ass! Well, you can forget about those adjustments to your A2 scope.
Well, he's in a particularly fine mood. Maybe Lord Hood didn't give him an invitation. Earth. Haven't seen it in years. When I shipped out for BASIC, the orbital defense grid was all theory and politics. Now look. The Cairo is just one of 300 geosync platforms. That MAC gun can put a round clean through a Covenant capital ship. Coordinated fire from the Athens and the Malta, nothing's getting past this battle cluster in one piece. Ships have been arriving all morning. Nobody's saying much, but I'll bet something big's about to happen.
Told me there wouldn't be any cameras.
And you told me you were gonna wear something nice. Folks need heroes, Chief, to give them hope. So smile, would ya? Well, we still got something to smile about.
Another whisper, sir, near Io. We have probes en route.
I apologize, but we're going to have to make this quick.
You look nice.
Thank you.
Sergeant Major, the Colonial Cross is awarded for acts of singular daring and devotion. For a soldier of the United Earth Space Corps...
There can be no greater heresy. Let him be an example for all who would break our covenant.
Commander Miranda Keyes, your father's actions were in keeping with the highest traditions of military service. His bravery in the face of impossible odds reflects great credit upon himself and the UNSC. The Navy has lost one of its best.
Directly off our battle cluster.
Show me.
15 Covenant capital ships holding position just outside the kill zone.
This is Fleet Admiral Harper. We are engaging the enemy.
Negative, Admiral. Form a defensive perimeter around the cluster. Commander, get to your ship. Link up with the fleet.
Yes, sir.
You have the mech gun, Cortana. Soon as they come in range, open up.
Gladly.
Something's not right. The fleet that destroyed Reach was 50 times this size.
Sir, additional contacts. Boarding craft and lots of them.
They're going to try to take our mech guns offline. Give their capital ships a straight shot at Earth. Master Chief, defend this station.
Yes, sir. I need a weapon.
Right this way.
How's it going, Malta?
Stand by.
They're latched. Check your targets, watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Field of fire on that bulkhead. As soon as that door opens, let them have it.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
This is bad. Real bad.
All hands, brace for impact.
They're leaving the Athens.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside the Athens. Same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
Then they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
Non-combat personnel to pressure zone. All hands to pressure zone.
Almost on board with Nathan.
Sir, Borders have breached the fire control center. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the Chief's help to make contact with the detonator.
Chief, get to the bomb, double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will. First echelon, you're with me. Blanket those cruisers. Take them out one by one. Second echelon, keep those carriers busy.
Registering all hostile vessels inside the kill zone. 13 cruisers, 2 assault carriers. I'm going loud.
Alert. Border. Port drive out. Combat personnel report to evacuation station.
See, I told you not to shoot them.
All hands report to evacuation station. All hands, we are abandoning the station.
Against the second. Everyone, form up! Follow my lead!
The first carrier completely ignored us, sir. Blew through the Malta's debris field and headed straight for Earth. Guarding the bomb. You may need to get creative.
Thank you.
me inside your head now.
How much time was left?
You don't want to know.
Cairo, this is an Amberclad.
The carrier shield is down. I'm in position and ready for immediate assault.
Negative, Commander. Not against a ship that size. Not on your own.
Sir, permission to leave the station.
For what purpose, Master Chief?
To give the Covenant back their bomb.
Permission granted.
I know what you're thinking, and it's crazy.
So, stay here.
Unfortunately for us both, I like crazy. Just one question. What if you miss?
I won't.
Gear up.
We're taking this fight to the surface.
Regret.
Catchy. Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth.
And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet. Hoorah!
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon. It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in. Get tactical, Marines!
Master Chief, get aboard that carrier. Secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
Whoa.
Dr.
talk to me. Should I start CPR? What's going on?
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go! Part 3!
What's the matter here, Marco? Scared?
Beg on your knees!
You've got points, sir!
If they just don't get you, you're not the full quit, eh? Here they come! Grenade!
We got jackals in the courtyard!
Hey, come on, watch it, sir!
Down low. I don't know who's last.
eyes off. Phantom's back.
A little big for that courtyard, Sergeant. I see it's good LZ on the other side of these buildings. Meet you there. Over.
Copy that. Someone get a satchel on the gate.
Squad, this is Cortana. What is your status? Over.
We're operational, ma'am.
Find a hole. Stay put. We'll come to you. Sergeant, I need you on that bird.
Ma'am?
My Pelicans are gonna start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
Look out!
the demon.
You're a couple of kangaroos short in the top paddock. Taken care of.
Sir, I'll stay here. Got your back, sir. Don't be stupid, mate. Lock it down, fellas.
This is the place to be, Chief.
Hi, wait.
No, that's great. Just great.
Stay out of sight!
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board.
Keep going!
That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Oh man, I love the beach.
I hope you packed a suit, mate.
Cut the chatter. We got trouble.
Sniper's dead! Jake, what the hell are you doing?
Where'd you learn to drive like that?
Starter up, sir. Watch it! Stop that bastard dead!
Launched a wave of pods. They're inbound on your position.
Good timing, Chief.
Kick ass.
the merrier, sir.
Over the top, guys! Don't stop!
This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming.
I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me, all of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small breach.
Target out! Ice! Oh! Build it, pull a horse! Run that one down!
Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them.
It blew right through us. 50 cal, rockets, didn't do a thing.
Where's the rest of your platoon?
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Moraine.
No, sir.
Then listen up. When I joined the Corps, we didn't have any fancy schmancy tanks. We had sticks, two sticks and a rock for a whole platoon. And we had to share the rock. Buck up, boy. You're one very lucky Marine.
What about that scarab?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the lady's like.
Go!
quite a welcome party.
Tie quarters on the other side, sir. Use this.
Hands up!
after you! Problems here. Follow your lead, sir!
there are Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat. Number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat. Number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat. number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat.
Perez, A Company, CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
I asked for reinforcements. I didn't think they'd send this one.
I don't think it's up.
Chief and return to an Amberclad.
Roger that. Status?
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Bam! Slipspace rupture up the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution...
We are not losing that ship.
How much further must we heft this baggage? Any cell will do? Why not toss it in with this lot? They could use the meat. Them? What about us? My belly aches, and his flesh is seared just the way I like it.
Quiet! You two whimper like grunts fresh off the teat. He's not meant for the jails. The Hierarchs have something special in mind.
You may leave, Tartarus.
But I thought...
And take your brutes with you.
Release the prisoner.
The Council decided to have you hung by your entrails and your corpse paraded through the city. But ultimately, the terms of your execution are up to me.
I am already dead.
Indeed. Do you know where we are?
The mausoleum. Of the Arbiter.
Quite so. Here rests the vanguard of the great journey. Every Arbiter from first to last. Each one created and consumed in times of extraordinary crisis.
The Taming of the Hunters, the Grunt Rebellion. Were it not for the Arbiters, the Covenant would have broken long ago.
Even on my knees, I do not belong in their presence.
Halo's destruction was your error, and you rightly bear the blame. The Council was overzealous. We know you are no heretic. This is the true face of heresy, one who would subvert our faith and incite rebellion against the High Council.
Our prophets are false. Open your eyes, my brothers. They will use the faith of our forefathers to bring ruin to us all. The great journey is...
This heretic and those who follow him must be silenced.
Their slander offends all who walk the path.
What use am I? I can no longer command ships, lead troops into battle.
Not as you are, no. But become the Arbiter, and you shall be set loose against this heresy with our blessing.
What of the Council?
The tasks you must undertake as the Arbiter are perilous, suicidal. You will die, as each Arbiter has before you. The Council will have their corpse.
What would you have your Arbiter do? When we joined the Covenant, we took an oath.
According to our station, all without exception.
On the blood of our fathers, on the blood of our sons, we swore to uphold the Covenant.
Even to our dying breath.
Those who would break this oath are heretics, worthy of neither pity nor mercy. Even now, they use our Lord's creations to broadcast their lies.
We shall grind them into dust.
And continue our march to glorious Alphatian. This armor suits you, but it cannot hide that mark.
Nothing ever will.
You are the Arbiter, the will of the prophets. But these are my elites. Their lives matter to me, yours does not.
That makes two of us.
Leader, there is no doubt the storm will strike the facility.
We'll be long gone before it arrives.
Engage active camouflage. Reveal yourselves only after the Arbiter has joined battle with the enemy.
You may wish to do the same, Arbiter. But take heed. Your armor system is not as new as ours. Your camouflage will not last forever.
Sentinels, the holy warriors of the Sacred Rings. Why have they sided with these heretics? They shall not see me coming. How long do you plan on hiding? Holy night! Today you die.
Yeah.
No one see me now!
Deal with him, my brothers. I will defend the Oracle.
Its truth must not be silenced.
Thank you.
trap the heretic leader to this part of the station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.
What is it? That stench. I've smelled it before.
Using a holodrome. He must be close. Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line.
Leader! Stand firm. The flood. Follow when our reinforcements arrive.
Hold down. Not even there.
brother.
Against you, Arbiter.
Tower Lords, and you will not defeat us either.
Bring the phantoms close to the mine. We are not leaving until the leader of the territory. manage such a large infestation. Find the leader of these heretics. Kill him now!
Where is he?
Stinking floodbait boxed himself in tight. We'll never break through this.
Then we shall force him out.
How?
The cable. I'm going to cut it. Get everyone back to the ships.
Warriors, return to the landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hold.
Forget your sacrifice.
My phantoms are in the air, officer. Go ahead, cut the cable. That's one. By the prophets, look at the station list. One final cable, Arbiter. Thank you. The heretic leader is on the move. Do not let him escape. We'll stay with you as long as we can. Are you still alive, Arbiter? We're keeping pace as best we can. You'll never escape this maelstrom and abandon me. Wait, the hangar. There was a Seraph fighter inside. Officer, you know what to do.
Turn, heretic. Arbiter, I would rather die by your hand than let the prophets lead me to slaughter.
Who has taught you these lies? The Oracle.
Hello. I am 343 Guilty Spark. I am the monitor of Installation 04.
Ask the Oracle about Halo. How they would sacrifice us all for nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you.
The elites are blind, Arbiter. But I will make them see.
Thank you.
installation powered by several engineers. It was retrofitted to research possible offensive and defensive measures against the flood. Indeed, I... Unfortunate. His edification was most enjoyable.
I had no choice, Holy Oracle. This heretic imperiled the Great Journey.
Oracle, Great Journey? Why do you meddlers insist on using such inaccurate verbiage?
That is the Oracle.
So it is. Come, we are leaving this system.
Drifting. Archer pods are cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale. I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic,
topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure a landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet.
Turrets!
I hear you. Starting our approach. Hang tight.
Easier said than done. Inbound Phantom, Chief. Another Phantom on approach. Hold here until the Pelican arrives, Chief. Here comes our ride.
Got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
Saddle up! We're moving out!
This guy, all right.
Welcome aboard, sir. I got another contact. That one's down.
Now, what was so hard about that?
Covenant has control of the bridge ahead. They're going to can try and bottle us up on this side of the door. The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure. Watch out, Chief. Wraith's on the far side.
Surrender or die.
What are you waiting
for? Got him.
Yeah, that's right.
Heads up!
Hostile located.
See that? Enemy down.
They give medals for that.
Bridge is down. Now about those wraiths.
Roger them. Armor's on the way.
All right, here we go.
Look out! Careful, we're coming up on another structure. Inbound. Let's clear a landing zone. Covenant hold up in the middle of this structure. We need to clear them out.
Okay. is open!
You always bring me to such nice places.
Coming on too strong.
Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant battle map. It's odd. The Covenant made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise. This tower cluster should connect to the structures further out in the lake. Let's get inside. Watch yourself! Honor guards!
Kill them all!
Wait, go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond.
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear.
But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index. To activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the Index, please. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.
Neutralized.
Hey, I got a live one!
Shoot it! Well, you asked me to dance.
Time to pay the bill.
Hey, careful, mate! I can't see it!
Cortana, the Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get.
Understood, ma'am.
A gondola is launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements. They were nice enough to bring us a ride. This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. I'm sorry, were you trying to kill something?
I could've let this decide for you. What do you got?
Got another hostile.
Found one!
Ooh.
What are you waiting for? Shoot it!
Stop shooting! Be all right in a minute.
hear that?
Got a grunt with the turret!
To back that up.
I know you're there! Awesome!
Ah, now I see. There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
Full car coming up!
I've intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
Thank you.
12.
Relax. I'll take it nice and slow.
Mate, you're a tile son of a roof!
Build another one.